Millions of years ago, Shinnok, one of the Elder Gods, turned on his fellow deities and invaded the Earth Realm. Raiden and the Elder Gods stopped Shinnok, locked him up in the Nether Realm. Others followed in Shinnok's footsteps, like Outworld's Emperor Shao Kahn, who was obsessed with conquering Earthrealm. So Raiden convinced the Elder Gods to enact the Mortal Kombat tournament as a way to even the odds, give Earthrealm a chance. For generations, Shao Kahn followed the Elder Gods' rules. The war moved to the arena, where he sent his toughest fighters to challenge Raiden's greatest defenders in Mortal Kombat. 2 years ago, we beat him. But Shao Kahn wasn't ready to lose. He violated the rules of Mortal Kombat and invaded Earthrealm. Most of Earth's defenders, our friends, were killed, turned into evil undead warriors. Despite the odds, we stopped Shao Kahn's invasion. As punishment, the Elder Gods destroyed him. We thought the long nightmare was over, but it turns out that Shinnok had been manipulating events. Shao Kahn's invasion, his death. All part of Shinnok's plan to escape the Netherrealm and resume his war on the Elder Gods. Getting a little ahead of yourself, aren't you?
Gotta get back to the chopper.
Sonya, get out of there!
That was unpleasantly cold.
I never did anything for you.
Better when we fought on the same side. You okay?
Johnny King. Killing you will be a pleasure.
Oh.
take you in good night. We're gonna fix you someday. You don't even think of hurting her. Did anything for you. You don't even think of hurting her.
Death calls.
Oh.
Now there's a fall from grace. Fallen Elder God.
Johnny Cage, the amulet!
You said a mouthful.
Wind and air.
Keep your 50 million. Melina's given me twice that to take you out.
Dirt on my shoe. You are the Edenian, Tanya.
I'm pleased.
Your rebellion is all that prevents it.
Yeah!
a fool to trust Melina. In godhood. That should silence you.
Order your execution!
There will be an execution this day. You will atone for your descent, Melina. Your blood.
Stop wasting time and take you down.
Ah!
for punishment.
You are more like your mother than you think. Your power should have revealed my intention, Takahashi Takeda. No doubt Kenshi taught you how to use them.
My father taught me a lot, Grandmaster.
Let us see. You are not your father. Not yet.
Huh? Damn it.
You announced your arrival, Jacqueline Briggs.
Specialist Briggs.
Yes. Our histories share a dark chapter. Do not judge yourself harshly, Specialist Briggs.
Ah!
faint. Bravo.
Kung Jin, you should rally your companions rather than mock your superiors.
I'll remember that, in case I ever meet one.
False bravado does not suit you.
Any ideas?
Sub-Zero, let's talk.
That opportunity has passed.
Got a new plan, Cage?
You could have followed the old one, Jin. You're gonna catch hell if you kill us.
Yes. I suppose so. Chuo, Dang Jin!
That worked? This was all a
training exercise.
Here's another learning opportunity.
I'm a quick learner.
Mason's up!
make an exceptional punching bag. Love to learn more about you. Too bad you're insane. You guys all right?
The Earthbombers, yes? This one must learn more of...
No. Not far enough. Let me go.
Blood of Kung Lao, descendant of the great Kung Lao, a common thief. Did you think you could walk unimpeded into my temple and walk out again without my complicity?
You wanted me to attack you. Why?
To release your anger, make you amenable to reason.
Make me feel like shit.
Self-loathing is always...
A few more seconds of breath.
Emperor?
The charges against you are void. I say to all.
Don't know when to quit, do you? Not as tough as you look. This will not happen. I'll get you out of here. You'll be fine.
Don't know.
I've got this son of a bitch. I can still bring it.
Do ya? That wasn't even close to what you deserve. No, I'm not done with you.
I honor his will.
Araka!
I assume you
Leaving without your friend, Devorah? Your people believe we avoided your island out of respect for your solitary name.
Which I will achieve momentarily. Now two Edenians will die. One will enjoy your death.
Enough of your prattle. Finish me.
I am not your son.
Ugh!
get up. I want to knock you down again.
Takeda, cease!
Kenshi did not abandon you. He brought you here for your protection.
Protection from what? Anata Gasu! One down, two to go.
When we get back, you're teaching me that.
Deal. Go help with Ermac. I got this.
Think you can handle me alone? You're either brave or foolish.
Knucklehead!
Brave or foolish, I'm alive.
Let's see what's worth learning in there. So many minds trapped inside.
We exist to serve, bound by Shao Kahn's magic.
Chaos.
You are one. Your abilities fail before us.
I think I've had enough of Outworld.
I'm starting to get why my dad retired. We have to find Devorah. Get the amulet.
Let's go. We won't be out long.
Guess I have been.
Gotcha! Some of my rust off.
He will do the same for you.
Thank you. Quan Chi's not helping you. But this ain't the way to assert yourself. Gotcha! Gotta believe there's hope for you. Mother God.
We've lost many. The rest are wounded.
And our friends?
The tide turned against them. They fled.
So you return to Raiden? The foolish follow fools.
Raiden did his best. He saved Earthrealm.
He murdered me!
That isn't true.
You were not there! He stole everything from me! You do not deserve to rejoin us. Instead, you will learn there are worse things than death.
That came from. I wish I could help you, Liu Kang.
Jax, there is no need.
Just stop it! Ah! It's good to be back. Quan Chi is mine.
This is the end of you.
I wish you no harm, General Blade.
Like old times.
Only Quan Chi's death will abate my anger.
Hanzo, no! You've earned great trust for the Shirai Ryu. Do not squander it murdering a withered sorcerer.
That withered sorcerer is the architect of my suffering.
I will have your head!
Our story ends here, Sub-Zero. What is this?
I did not bring you here for treachery. Frost is strong, but lacks judgment. She cannot see the wisdom of peace.
Nothing can help you now.
Your resistance puzzles me.
At last, you feel my pain.
You will not see the tournament.
You will return to the Wastes with no prize. Step aside.
What's wrong here? I worship no gods.
Come on! when a god speaks. Heed him.
They were not so vexing. All sneers and growls.
I will not be so passive in your demise.
Deserved a better fate.
I will help Shinnok end their rule.
Regret our paths have led here.
You answer to me.
Yes!
enjoying yourself so far? Next time I block. Go crawl back under your rock, reptile. Stop! You need water. Lean your head back.
We will take all of you.
That was for you, Dad. Just a straight up beat down. Why you're losing. Two for one. I'll take it.
Shinnok is now its master.
So far? You should have been with us.
That's enough.
And I will give you a proper upbringing.
Nice offer, Mommy dearest, but I'll pass.
So be it.
You're not killing anyone. Help Jackie!
Will they taste the same?
You're the bug, I'm the windshield.
You cannot hope to
gonna get worse. You got caged.
That you? Nice.
Cassandra Cage. Put me in the ginseng.
What?
But you're... It'll kill you.
Must be cleansed. Hurry.
Too long have I allowed Earthrealm to endure the horrors of war. Time and again we've defeated our enemies, but we've exacted no retribution. Demanded no remuneration. What have we gained for our mercy? More intrigue, more senseless violence. As the new rulers of the Netherrealm, heed me. No longer will I simply defend Earthrealm. I will seek out and destroy all who threaten it. No mercy will be shown, no quarter given. Shinnok was an Elder God, impossible to kill. There are fates worse than death.